Sneaky little slippery snake.
Hello, my name's Ben Hamilton and welcome to my eHarmony profile. I can't say I like you as much as I like pizza, but I like you quite a bit.
Have a break. Have a Kit Kat.
Of you every step of the way.
Love! There's a little boy waiting at the counter of a corner shop. He's been waiting down there, waiting half the day. They never ever see him from the top. He gets pushed around, knocked to the ground. He gets to his feet and he says, what about me?
Brand new, it's your style.
The way that you dance and move.
Legendary stardom represents.
She loves me. That's right.
Yo, Romeo, you wouldn't believe this stuff.
Mercutio's dead. They couldn't revive him.
This day couldn't get any worse.
I'm gonna kill him.
Here he comes now. It's the furious Tybalt.
For at least a week.
This is just messed up.
What you gonna do with that dessert? Do what, do I need that?
Are you saving that dessert for me? Cause if you are, baby, you know you could work for me. The way you do it causing jealousy, but you don't ever gotta worry about the enemy. They try to do it like you, and they get mad cause they don't do it.
Toot, toot, chugga, chugga, big red car. We'll travel near and we'll travel far. Toot, toot, chugga, chugga, big red car. We're gonna ride the whole day long. Murray's in the backseat, playing his guitar.
20 minutes later.
So you wanna be a player, but your wheels ain't fly. You gotta hit us up to get a pimped out ride.
You got to pimp my ride.
Damn right.
You got to pimp my ride.
To be with it, but then they changed what it was. Now what I'm with isn't it, and what's it seems weird and scary to me. It'll happen to you. Action.
No one in particular, just all of my Year 12 PDHPE class.
We've got Elijah, Taya, Angus, Kalunki, Tia and Tash.
I always love my Year 12. They're all beautiful.
If I have to make it, if I have to make a choice, it has to be Millie, because Millie's been my student since Year 7. And I have known Kia since Year 5, so that's another. Oh yeah, oh God. I've had a very long relationship with this group since Year 4 even.
Yep.
Happy Chantel. When she was on my frisbee team on Thursday afternoons, I mean, she was such a good sport and just wandered around the field chatting to a friend all the time. All members.
Okay, so this year is the first year in many years I've actually taught a class, and I taught a 12 Maths General 1 class, and all those would have to be my favourite student.
It'd have to be Jasmine, for sure. I don't know, I just feel a kinship to her, I don't know why.
I've got a daughter, so that's an easy
task. Sean, I love Sean. I love Sean because he likes carrots.
Kayaking with Taya.
Well, I think one of the most memorable moments for me was on an aircraft flying from Dublin to Sydney and then looking across the aisle and seeing Michael Ballantyne on the same flight.
Teaching general maths this year, wonderful students. What a joy.
We had rugby training and Max picked up Wes and smacked him, dumped him on his ass.
take her.
Oh, it'd have to be Mike Ballantyne.
Let's face it, everyone's a little bit annoying. Probably Max, because it's always miss, 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 but miss, 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 miss. Kate can also be a little bit annoying, but in a nice kind of way.
Elijah, I tried very hard to catch them on cross countries, but they were just too fast for me.
In year 12.
Oh, hands down, Mike Ballantyne.
Why would you say that?
Mike has never been in my class, yet he attends just about every lesson. He's everywhere at once without being anywhere.
This year would have to be Chantal. No, sorry. No. No, it would have to be Jake. All the way back in year 8. Would always sit next to Taya and Sophie, and every lesson would need to be moved because he just wouldn't stop talking.
That'd be Shandley, because she's so pretty. And Dom, he's freaking one annoying dude.
Well, even though I've never taught him, I think Dom Naz.
Dom Naz?
Well, Dom Naz.
Dom Naz.
Dom Naz.
Even though I've never taught him, I don't even know who he is. Dom Naz.
Oh, definitely Mr. Foster. He can railroad my lesson in the blink of an eye.
Anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it.